Also, a British man is facing extradition to his native country on sexual abuse charges from 1988. Barry Willoughby was taken into custody in Biloxi in October on a warrant from Bedford, England. Court documents say he's charged with sexually abusing a girl he was babysitting when she was 8 and 9 years old. He denies the allegations. The documents also say the case was reopened after the victim found Willoughby on Facebook in 2009.